To get started, sign up or log in to SendPulse. You will automatically get a free pricing plan that includes all of the core features you need for beginning with email marketing. Your account will look like this. In the top right corner, you can see the SendPulse logo, which will always redirect you to the main page. In the top left corner, you will see general account settings. Here you can see your account balance, information about your payments, technical assistance, partners help, referral program, and the button to log out. Click on the account settings. In the general tab, you can change your email, name, phone, the language of your account, currency, time zone, location, and profile photo. In this tab, you can add your company information. In the security tab, you can change the password and enable two-factor authentication. In the next tab, you can manage all service notifications. In the payments tab, you can select which services you want to renew automatically using your balance. In the accept payments tab, you can connect payment systems and then add a payment button to your chatbot flows or website builder to accept payments from your customers. In the API section, you can copy API keys and create webhooks to connect SendPulse to third-party services. In the Users tab, you can invite users to your account and manage their access to account features. Let's get back to the main page. On the top bar, you can see all services provided by SendPulse. Here, you can navigate to the service you need right now. The service for email marketing is where you can launch email, SMS, or Viber campaigns, create mailing lists, and create email templates as well as subscription forms to collect contacts on your website. Also, you can check your mailing list to identify and delete invalid email addresses using the email verification tool. The Automation 360 service lets marketers automate email, messengers, SMS, and web push campaigns. This is the tool where all channels strengthen each other and combine in a sole marketing automation strategy. You can build your own flow or use ready-made templates. As you can see, each service has its own set of tools in the left sidebar. In the chatbot section, you can create chatbots for Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp, Viber, or Telegram. Here, you can find a free CRM system that is synchronized with other SendPulse services. In the website section, you can create and launch your own website with up to 50 pages for free. The pop-up section allows you to create smart pop-ups appearing on your website only when the user completes the target action. For example, scrolls 50% of the page or visits the page from a specific browser. There are 22 conditions for launching pop-ups available in the SendPulse service, which can be combined to engage as many prospects on your website as possible. In the next section, you can integrate web push notifications on your website. Here you can set the sender's email address and other SMTP settings. The Edu tab allows you to create and launch your own online course. As you can see, SendPulse is an easy-to-use ecosystem that combines services and tools to generate leads, automate communication with both new and existing customers, and swiftly get sales. Basic features are available on a free plan. In the next lesson, we will swiftly overview the tariffs and how to upgrade the free plan to unlock advanced features.